definitely like riding this one better.
Way better.
I like riding my other one better too.
You want to ride this one better?
No.
It's hard to stand up on that one, isn't it?
Not really.
I did it on this one, and just the feet are better placed.
I haven't really felt the need to stand up much, but
But isn't it kind of like wiggly or something?
Yeah, it definitely takes a little more driving, and I'm not really sure why, but
I wonder if it's the seat things on the bottom.
Yeah, we'll have to look at them. Damn, this friggin' sleeve keeps sliding down.
Let me push it. You want me to take mine back?
What do you mean?
My sewing machine?
You mean when we're done?
No, like right now.
No, I'm fine riding it, if you're okay.
I'm fine. I got a little nervous at one point. It kind of is getting away from me, but it's just I got to get used to these. Can you do this while you're driving?
Well, I guess. What do you want?
And it's much colder, like, going out at me. That windshield has to last.
Well, maybe that's why I'm sweating.
Yeah, I was sweating too.
I mean, if you want to switch, you can switch. Whatever you're more comfortable with.
I'll just try this one a little bit longer.
Okay.
You okay with mine?
Yeah, I don't know how close we are to the next junction, but
we'll stop here, though, because we've got to find out
which way we're going. Yes.
All the way up to 141,
right?
Yep.
And then we'll just take that